They want you to be strong.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, your peaches. I know you're in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were going to work out. She always had faith. And one day she was going to go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong, because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless and so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere would thought me. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. Prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength, and I knew, I heard God's plan for me. So I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut.
Keep moving.
sacrifice the weak. Keep going.
Know your purpose!
Good.
Not bad.
Damn.
Why should we get my move on?
Deputy? Celi. Just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
One shot down.
Man, I'm in and clench it onto the seat. Let's do it.
On the move. We
point B to point A.
Oh! Oh, is it normal for your body to bleed this much? Please, I could use a little help here. That hurts! Oh! I need help, bro! I need help!
Thanks a lot. I can't stay put here and leave them.
Not
by these white-tailed motherfuckers. I'm afraid you're right.
Herc's on the move.
They liked us very much. Watch me get my move on.
Oh, hey, man.